So thus far we've seen calling a function and we've seen local variables, and now we're going to expand that by calling a function that takes a parameter. So what do you think I'm going to want out of you in this exercise? The same thing we do every exercise. Step through the assembly, draw a stack diagram, and try to take over the world!